Science fiction is an existential metaphor. It allows us to tell stories about the human condition. Isaac Asimov once said, individual science fiction stories may seem as trivial as ever to the blinder critics and philosophers of today. But the core of science fiction, its essence, has become crucial to our salvation if we are to be saved at all.
Fragments of time lay dormant in my mind, and what's left behind is a journal signed. Pieces of hope are written on paper. A familiar sight, a certain skyscraper.
The crowds amassed, the moon.